Dear students, today we will study the year of rat. You know, ear is a sense organ of hearing. Yesterday we have studied the eye, that is completed, and today we will see, or today we will study the ear. What is the ear? So remember, ear is an organ of hearing and equilibrium. It is a sense organ, and sense organ for hearing and equilibrium. Remember, the definition of ear is, ear is a sense organ of hearing and equilibrium. Hearing and equilibrium is the function of the ear. Now, ear of a rat consists of three parts. Three parts. In the ear, there are three parts. So, that three parts are the first one, that is the external ear. Second one, that is the middle ear. And third one is the inner ear. So, three parts. Dear students, rat having the external pinna. Pinna means this external structure. Ye bahya je hai. Kanacha jo ha bahiril bhag hai. This elastic. Ye lauchik hadancha je banlela pinna hai. This is called as the pinna. So in the rat, this pinna is larger. This pinna is called as the external ear. Remember, this is external ear. So, external ear, that is called as the pinna, and function of the pinna to collect the sound waves. Dhvani lahari, waves of the sound. Awaaz acha ja waves aahe, tya waves collect karnyacha he karya aapla he एक्सटर्नल इयर करता रैट मध्ये सुद्धा जे बाहेरचे कान आहे बाहेरून आपल्याला जे कान दिसतात पिन्ना दिसतात हे दिसतात त्याचे कार्य आहे का हे ध्वनि लहरी द साउंड वेव्स कलेक्ट एंड सेंड इंटरनल बाहेरून जे साउंड वेव्स आहे ते साउंड वेव्स कलेक्ट करण्याचे कार्य हे बाहेरचे पिन्ना किंवा एक्सटर्नल इयर. This elastic like bones, cartilage bones for the ear to collect the sound waves. Sometimes we are thinking, what is the use of this external pinna? Barach vele aapyala asa prashna padto, he je kaan aahe, he kaan nasta ani fakta chidra aste don chidra tari challa asa tya chidra madun aawaz aat madhe gela asta. आणि आपल्याला ऐकवायला असतं. बऱ्याच वेळेस असा प्रश्न पडतो की याचं काही कार्य नाहीये. बट रिमेंबर, इट इज अ गिफ्ट गिवन बाय द गॉड फॉर द स्मार्टनेस ऑल्सो. आपण हे बाहेरचे कान आहे त्याच्यामुळे सुंदर दिसतो आणि याचं फंक्शन सुद्धा आहे. याचे अनेक फंक्शन आहे. ह्या कानामुळे हे जे पिन्ना आहे ह्या पिन्नामुळे बाहेरील धूळ आतमध्ये जात नाही. फक्त छिद्र असतं तर आतमध्ये धूळ गेली असते किंवा भुंगा घुसला असता आतमध्ये छिद्रामध्ये भुंगा घुसला असता आतमध्ये हे प्रोटेक्ट. अँड नाव अ डेज इट इज व्हेरी इसेन्शियल. नाव अ डेज इट इज व्हेरी फंक्शनल फॉर अटॅचिंग द इलॅस्टिक ऑफ द मास्क. आपण नाकाला जे मास्क, तोंडाला जे मास्क लावायला लागलो त्याचे इलॅस्टिक इथे कानाला गुंतून देतो. म्हणजे हे एक्सटर्नल पिन्ना किती उपयोगाचं आहे याच्यावरून तुम्हाला कळेल. नाहीतर काय करावं लागत असतं, दोन खिळे ठोकावं लागले असते ते दोन खिळे मास्क अटॅच करण्यासाठी. अंडरस्टँडिंग. सो इट इज इसेन्शियल कॉल्ड एज द एक्सटर्नल इयर, दॅट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द पिन्ना. सो इट इज द इनर मेम्ब्रेन, दॅट इज कॉल्ड एज द टिम्फॅनिक मेम्ब्रेन, और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज द इयर ड्रम. इयर ड्रम. नाउ आफ्टर दॅट द मिडल इयर, हे बाहेरचं पिन्ना झालं त्याच्या आतमधलं जे आहे दॅट इज कॉल्ड एज द मिडल इयर. सो हियर ear is filled cavity.
That is the ear filled cavity. Inner ear is the ear filled cavity, and that is also called as the tympanic cavity. Tympanum or tympanic cavity. So in the middle ear, there are the eustachian tube, malleus, incus, and stapes. These parts are there. In the middle ear, in the structure, we can see these organs are present there. Now in the inner ear, external ear, then middle ear, and then inner ear, atmadla bhag. So that is also called as the labyrinth. That is also called as the labyrinth. Inner ear is also called as the labyrinth, which is divided into utriculus and circulus. These are the parts which is present in the inner ears. Dear students, so this is the sufficient account about the ear. And you have to draw the figure when our examination is in descriptive form. Nowadays, due to the corona, our examination is in MCQ form. Multiple choice questions, objective type. So, no need to sketch the figure in the examination. But you have to, at the time of study, observe the figure and which parts are present in the structure of ear. In the external ear, in the middle ear, in the inner ear. Then lastly, we have to study the functions of the ear. What is the functions of ear? Rat is a mammalian animal. We are also mammalian. So the function of ear of rat and function of man or function of other mammalian animals, the function are similar. Somewhat little difference are here. So what is the function of ear? Kanacha kai karya. So that is the listening. That is the hearing. Aikine. Awaz aikine. So the sense of hearing is the function of the ear. And another function is the sense of equilibrium, to maintain the equilibrium of the sound. That is also the function. So when there is the stimulus of the sound, then that stimulus or hearing, with the help of auditory nerves, remember, from the brain, there is the nerve connection in the ear, and that nerve is called as the auditory nerves. Similarly, from the brain, the nerves is to the eyes, that is called as the optic nerve. Optic nerve, vision, audio, visual, manje aikine ani bagne, ani fakta audio asel ta aikine. So wherever there is the hearing of the sound, so that message with the help of that auditory nerves goes towards the brain, and brain gives the order for the action, whatever may be the action about the hearing. So function of the ear is sense of hearing and sense of equilibrium. Dear students, remember, in animal there are 5 sense organs in about ourselves. Aplyamadhe 5 gnanendriya ahe. That name of that organs are the eyes, ear, nose, tongue, and skin. So eye, for the vision formation, sense of the vision. Ear, sense of the hearing. Nose, sense of smell. Tongue, sense of touch, taste. And skin, sense of touch. So these 5 organs and 5 senses, sense. Now, in our body, there are again 6 sense. 6 sense, but not 6 organ of the sense. Jara apan sava sense, that is also called as the common sense.
or our judgment. So some people are thinking that is here. Six senses are the here in this area, forehead, ityasti asa mannai, but actually not present here. So that is the sixth sense. And again, there are another one sense that is called as the nonsense. That is also not having organs. So remember, five sense having the five sense organs. Sixth sense, that is the judgment or common sense. And last seventh sense, that is the nonsense. Not having this sense means the nonsense. So for today, dear student, here our syllabus is completed. Apla abhyaskram ithe purna zalela aahe. Ata parikshesathi tumhala kahi divas ghari abhyasala miltat. Eka unitche first unitche MCQ mi tumhala kadun WhatsApp group varti send kelele aahe. Tumhi abhyas karat astana second unit, third unit ani fourth unitche MCQ swatah kadayche. Tyamule tumcha abhyas bhi hoil ani tumchyakade MCQ tayar hoil. मी कसे काढून दाखवलेले एमसीक्यू तुम्हाला 50 एमसीक्यू मी काढून दाखवले तसेच एमसीक्यू तुम्ही आता काढायचे आणि बेस्ट वेगे एग्जामिनेशन द्यायचे सो बी सीरियस इन द स्टडी टेक केअर ऑफ द कोरोना अँड डोंट वेस्ट युअर टाइम अँड आफ्टर दिस पीरियड सेंड युअर अटेंडन्स एज अर्ली एज पॉसिबल इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम इन द स्टडी यू कैन कॉन्टॅक्ट ऑन मोबाईल सो नाउ अ डेज Work from home. घरूनच आपलं अभ्यास आणि लेक्चर पीरियडचं काम चालू आहे म्हणून काही अडचण आली तर बिनधास्तपणे मोबाईलवरती विचारायचं सो फॉर टुडे इट इज सफिशियंट अँड वन नोटीस फॉर ऑल तुमचे टेस्ट ट्युटोरियलच्या ज्या वही आहे तुमच्याकडे तयार ठेवा जेव्हा तुम्हाला हॉल तिकीट मिळेल तेव्हा त्याच्यामध्ये सीट नंबर लिहायचा आणि 1 तारखेला सर्वांनी आमच्याकडे जमा करायचं आता 24 तारीख ते 31 मार्च पर्यंत आपले परभणी जिल्ह्याच्या माननीय कलेक्टर साहेबांनी स्ट्रिक्टली आदेश दिलेले आहे कर्फ्यू और लॉकडाऊन सो फॉलो दॅट सो फॉर टुडे थँक्यू सेंड युअर प्रेझेंटी एज अर्ली एज पॉसिबल सो धन्यवाद थँक्यू व्हेरी मच